Over in Smith County, a Tyler man has been indicted for a shooting that happened last summer. Manuel Prieto is accused of killing Michael Lee Tucker back on August 17th. Tucker was found dead after he crashed into a power pole. He had been shot prior to the wreck. Now, police believe Prieto killed Tucker after committing a string of robberies on top of this new murder charge. Manuel Prieto is also facing two charges of aggravated robbery.